Here we go again. Patches tomorrow, therefore I continue my whatever I've decided this is with Primal during the current patch today before the fire next one. I don't know why I decided to do this, but it's worked out the entire duration of the Point X series, so you know what? It's fine. It's fine. Will I keep doing it? I'm not sure. I don't have a plan in my life. Let's eat it again. Oh yeah, I had grafted here before I started. Let's get it again. Who knows? Maybe I'll figure something out. Ha 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 ha!
Well, my friends, now that we have all settled back into our bodies, it is time we resumed our duties in earnest. Let us speak of our plans.
We're all gonna die tomorrow.
Ever since the Emperor's death, it's been one unsettling rumor after another. I have a mind to pay a visit to God.
We're all gonna
to
die.
The truth of the matter.
A prudent endeavor. 'Tis of the essence that we establish the full extent of the threat, not least.
To be honest, we're kind of stupid for not thinking Cassian involvement. Because, like, Xenos would care this much.
In light of which possibility, I shall accompany thee on thy mission.
Like, we know there are more than the big three Asians.
Be assured that thou shalt find me more a help than a hindrance. Thou requirest another to imbue thine ammunition, dost thou not?
Assuming that's settled, there's something I've been meaning to look into as well.
It's least screen time.
Welcome back, everyone!
Lise!
You're fine now, right? No more headaches or keeling over?
I mean, headachey,
but
away.
Right. We're fighting fit and raring to go.
The famous Lise Hext, former Scion and hero of the Alamegan resistance.
Nerd. What a goof!
I don't believe we've met.
Really? It's so easy to assume that all Archons are acquainted. But then I suppose your fields of expertise are rather different.
Grahatir, at your service. I have read much and more about your exploits, Commander. It is a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance.
But is he talking about the future that'll never pass?
Likewise. The others told me all about you.
Our magical time-traveling catboy.
Words scarcely do justice to the vital role he played in our victory in the first. A more dependable comrade, one would be hard-pressed to find.
5.3 plot away.
Oh, right. I did glance at the report. But I'd be lying if I said I understood half of it.
5.3 block.
Well, well, that's a lot to take in. Just to be clear, this means we're not heading for another calamity.
We're not heading for another calamity, laughs. No. Looks at 5.5 tomorrow. Yeah, we're all gonna die. The Cassians
remain shall struggle to see their plans to fruition.
That just leaves the Essians to, you know, do whatever they want.
Though I would ever advise caution, I believe we may rest easy for a time.
I'll take that as a yes.
Ha 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 ha.
Even so, I don't know what to make of this business about Hydaelyn and Zodiac being primals.
A difficult truth to bear, yes. But at last we understand the nature of our adversary. And if there are no further calamities, neither will there be rejoinings in his full strength. Even so, as the oldest and mightiest of primals, he remains a force to be feared. Though his is a power born of the desire for salvation, we have seen the havoc it may wreak. And it falls to
looks
us
at tomorrow,
to
we're all gonna
that it
die.
Never again brought to bear
no calamities, uh huh.
But tell us, Lys, to what do we owe the pleasure of your visit?
What do you mean? Isn't seeing my long-lost comrades reason enough? All right, there was one other matter. I have a message from the Alliance, and before you ask, yes, it's about the Empire. So, after Emperor Varys's assassination, it seems his cousin Nerva made a bid for the throne. The trouble is, he wasn't the only one with designs on it, and it didn't take long for a civil war to break out. And it's not just in the provinces. Early reports say huge swathes of the Imperial capital have been reduced to rubble. The Alliance will soon convene in Alamigo to decide on a course of action, and we were hoping you'd come along.
Well, as it happens, Orianje and I were just this moment planning a little trip to Garlemald, and we should be grateful for any advice the Alliance can provide on how best to make the most of our visit.
To Alamigo, then.
Why don't you go on without me? There's something I need to look into.
Ah, forgive me. You were just telling us. What is it, if I may ask?
I want to find a way to cure the tempered.
course. You think it may be possible to adapt the treatment you use to help those corrupted by the Sin Eaters?
For tempering. But that would change everything. Alizé, consider yourself uninvited. Go and find us this cure.
I'll do my best. I was hoping you might join me. Don't worry if not, though. I won't hold it against you if you'd rather attend a stuffy meeting.
Thank you.
I knew you'd say yes.
I'll come too. If you don't mind, that is.
Mind? I'm sure they would be glad of your company. Pray, enjoy your time together with your hero.
No. That's not... I mean, I simply thought my knowledge might be of some use.
We shall be on our way then. Godspeed.